Hi guys, and welcome back to the Naked Mage Plays Skyrim, episode 6. And if you'll remember, we were just really clearing some of the quests out of the way, so we get some of the discretionary quests to do. So we'll have a look at what we've got in terms of quests. Kill the leader of Mouldering Ruins. We could put that on the map. Let's just find out where that is. Okay, that's quite a long way away from where we are at the moment. And what we'll probably do is go over and do Redoran's Retreat. There's a sword over there we can go and collect. So let's get that quest underway. And we've got Lydia with us. Yeah, Lydia's there. Let's see if we can make right Lydia you. Some.
All right, what is it?
Better armor.
What do you need?
Right, let's try that again.
I've got your back.
I need to trade some things with you.
I am at your command.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of
She's slightly sarcastic, isn't she? Give us some steel armor. Maybe that will be better for her than the one she's currently equipped. Yeah, looks like she's equipped that.
Lead on.
Maybe not. She obviously doesn't like
do you
steel
get
armor.
To the cloud district very often?
Look at that white one guy's armor as well. See if that's better than what she's wearing at the moment.
I'm right behind you.
Come here. I need to trade some things.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yes, sworn to carry my burdens. Try this for. I'll just put the helmet on. Doesn't fancy the armor. Okay, that's all right. She can keep up there. That's a
Let's
shame
get going,
to,
then.
To not see her face, but
been seen the company of the companions.
There we go. It's better that she's protected than we see her beautiful face all the time. So let's get out of one Whiterun and out into the wilderness. Just see how much I'm carrying at the moment. 188. Okay, should be enough for the moment. And I should have skipped the loading screen for you, but I forgot. Sorry about that. But hopefully only a couple of minutes. And as soon as we get out into Whiterun, I'll equip a couple of spells and get them going. So let's have Condia Familia and Oak Flesh. And we can get us an extra pair of claws. Okay, let's go out. Get into the big wide world. I should have a familiar with me now. Where is he? There he is. Good work, fella. Okay. So out into the countryside. I should have rested before we left, but never mind. Let's just put a quest marker on. For that sword. There we are, make it easier to find. So where are we? We're there. Ah, that's what I was hoping it was going to point out to us, but it's not. So well. Okay, so just keep a wary eye out for any mobs that we might come across. There's a mammoth over there. I don't think I want to stray too close to him. Where there's mammoths, there's normally giants. Okay. Spells have worn off already. Let's keep them going. So we're looking for a Redoran's Retreat. We should be getting to get more west. Oh, I can hear something. Hear my own wolf. Oh well. I seem to have lost Lydia already. Oh, that's not great going, is it? So that's rather annoying hearing that wolf going on all the time. Still going in the right direction. So where's Lydia though? There she is. Okay. see the map marker now. Retreat, we're ready to go in. Got my buddies with me, so let's go. Let's just check around, there's nothing to see here. Okay, let's go in. So we're inside Redoran's retreat, and I don't know what's in here, so we'll be a little bit careful. Let's get a fury ready just in case. Banded down. Banded down. Don't think there's anything else around here, so we'll just be less careful than we normally are. Cheeky. There's a chest. Let's unlock that. Hopefully. Fair chunk of gold there. Booze, just in case. Sounds empty. That was my familiar just disappearing. So this looks like the way through. Two-hander.
I'll show you the real
fight. I'll perhaps shoot that again for Oblivia as well, thank you. She's there as well now. Keep healing Lydia as she use him. Might as well. Might as well make the most of him.
Now ain't this a surprise.
Sound of Chief's getting fully owned in there, hopefully. Lydia's doing alright for health. Two-handed. Oh, that's the end of that, so that particular helper. Okay, we could do with another. Someone else to attack as well. Got it. Got Lydia as well. Never mind. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that's the end of the bandit chief. There's gold. Yeah, that's more steel armor. Music sometimes is a bit disingenuous. Sometimes it plays and then you encounter more monsters, but it looks like this is a fairly small area, so we should be okay. So just go through and pick up all of the bits that might be relevant. There's a skill book there, that's handy. Get the sneak up. And there's the chest. Sword. Ah, novice robes of illusion. Magic regenerates 50% faster. Nice little hall. Nothing worth having there. I think that's it. So let's put mushrooms. Let's make sure I've got all of the mushrooms. Worthwhile in there, but that's that cleared. So let's just have a look at those robes that we picked up there. So we're in magic regenerates 50% faster. We might as well put on the illusion spells. Okay, so that is Redoran's retreat complete. Good. pretty straightforward. I feel a bit bad about killing that dog, but he attacked me first, so I'm not going to worry too much about it. It's more sexy. Okay, let's go back on out. So we're back outside again. Now we could go back and just hand that quest in. Let's just have I'm going to activate all of these quests now, so we can see all of the markers on the map. Riften, we're not ready to get a Riften yet. Okay, so we could run across to there. Take in Roy instead while we're at it. Yeah, let's do that. How are we doing for weights? We're a little bit full up here. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll go back to Whiterun. In fact, why don't we let's fast run, fast travel to Whiterun. So we'll do this, fast travel to Whiterun. Hand in that quest, pick up that other quest there, and then we'll go out towards Rorikstead. Alright. So here we are back in Rorikstead. Now we've got to hand that quest back. Where's the... Return Amran's family sword to Amran, so we should be able to find him about.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No.
Where he is. I wonder where he is. He was up here.
I ain't done nothing.
You tried mercenary work?
There he is.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life.
Your sword.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you in honor of his memory.
Good. One-handed increase, that's come in handy. And block, that will come in even less handily. See if we can find any more quests while we're here.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
Yeah.
Divine smile on you, friend.
We could probably go and sell some stuff as well.
What? What are you looking at?
She's not in her house. No, she's not in her store, that means she's up in her house. Right, see if we can get a quest up here. Again, I should have skipped this load sequence. Sorry about that. I will start remembering this as we go on.
Come on in.
Have you got any quests for me?
If it's work you need, how about shopping up?
No.
Have you seen that shrine of Asura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Need else? Just let me know.
I don't need anything else. Actually, while we're here, those Anakir warriors were looking for someone. They were looking for a Red Guard woman. A bit like her, really.
Yes.
Okay, did you know some Anakir warriors?
Are you sure?
Looking for you?
Oh, no. They found me?
Yep.
I need your help, please. Okay. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
No problem.
Quickly, come with me.
Where would you like me to go? Upstairs. Okay. Do that. Oh, straight up our backside. Sorry about that.
So, are you working with them?
Whoa.
You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. What do you need, Hans?
What's going on?
So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
Relax, I'm not gonna hurt
Then
you.
I need your help. And there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
How am I supposed to get rid of them?
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money.
Okay.
They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me. So you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him.
Perhaps I can.
Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
Alright. Fair enough.
Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
How are we doing for money at the moment? 1900. So I bought a load of spells, didn't I? Right, let's go out here again. So I just remembered there's another little quest that you can do over in the Hall of the Dead up here. So we'll run across and do that. I don't remember where it is. Up here, I think. So now we're in the Hall of the Dead. So we've got to find this old geezer here.
I spend so much time among the dead, Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, God of life and death?
I know him well.
I'm glad to know that, because I need your help.
Lost something. What have you lost?
You see, my amulet of RK. I misplaced it in the catacombs. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them.
Of course I'll find
it. I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs.
So, let's go in here. So we're inside the catacombs. Let's take care of that little skeleton. Oh, there's another one. And another one. I'm getting a little bit blasé here, aren't we? Too much to worry about here. So that's those taken care of. Oh, a nice amethyst. Okay, not all that exciting. Same one. It's the same one, just a different part of him. Oh, garnet, nice. And this skeleton here, a bit of bone meal. Okay, let's open the doors, see what's in here. Cash. Anything else? Oh, skill book, nice. Oh, the block is leveling up nicely. Not through any efforts of mine, I've got to say. Look like snow boots, but we can't get them. Okay, let's go down here. There's an unusual gem around here somewhere, is it? Oh, what's that? Is that it over there? Yes, I missed it. Take that one. Add that to the unusual gem collection. Okay, let's look around here. It's like an amulet there. Yep. Now, you could just sell the amulet and get more money back from the quest, but... I'll be honest and take it back. I think that's pretty much all there is down here. Not a very exciting Hall of the Dead. Pretty straightforward in terms of adversaries as well. So let's go back out into here. Find our matey, see if we can get our reward. Where is he? Got a bed. Yes, he has lazy gits. Is there anything worth taking in here? Take the gold, couldn't I? Yeah, stuff it. Let's have the gold. Talk to Matey here.
I spend so much time among... Oh, thank RK!
You're welcome.
Please, take this gold for your troubles.
Wow. I'm rich.
And the blessing of RK be upon you.
I'm rich. Small money there, but he can see me. So let's go and get the blessing of RK over here. I forget what benefits that gives me, but we'll have a look. Let's... Bless. Blessing of Arcane. Fortifies health. Alright, three more. Health points. Okay, how to do it. Now it's getting dark. What's the time? It's half past eight. Shops will be shut now, so pain in the ass. Might be lucky. We might be lucky. Nope, shops are shut. Bugger it. Okay, well, I could go and rest, couldn't I? Or I could just wait. Let's just wait. 12 hours. So obviously you don't get the benefit of the skill speed if you don't rest in a bed, but this is just as an easy way to pass some time. Let the shops open. Sun's out again.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. The dragon attacks, well, then it'd be a different story.
Blacksmiths are out, yeah. No? Where are the shopkeepers today? 8:45? Come on, guys. Oh, what's this room out there, this house here? Guard barracks. Don't think I need to go in there.
Yeah,
it looks like the shopkeeper's walking back to their shops now.
Divine smile on you, friend.
I ain't done nothing.
You ain't done nothing. Not sure about that.
Hmm.
Okay.
We'll have to have a pint together sometime.
Oh, that sounds nice. I like a pint. Come on. Where are you, shopkeepers? Let's see if I can sell this guy anything.
Do you get to the cloud district very often?
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Of course you don't.
Okay, I'm not going to sell you any of my ingredients, so no deal.
You're the best. Can you be my father?
Oh, that's nice. Well, logically, that might be quite difficult.
Come to chat with an old woman.
Oh, come on.
Do your good deed for the day.
Just wait one more hour, make sure of this.
Come to chat with an old woman.
Must be open now.
Yes.
Okay, sorry about this. It's probably quite boring to watch. It's a bit boring to play, to be honest.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Yeah.
Everything's for sale. Take a look.
Buy some of my stuff. Don't need hunting bows. Don't need an orcish bow. Probably should recharge that staff at some point. I'll hold on to the arrows. Don't need the dagger. What else? Have some light armor. Boots. I could disenchant their robes, so I'll do that. Steel armor. Any potions? I'm not going to be using True Shot for a while, am I? Keep hold of those. Have any booze. Not having my ingredients, not having my books. But you can have a dragon bone. Okay, let's buy something from him. Is he going to need lockpicks? Anything interesting? Necklace of Minor Haggling? No. Okay. But we'll save our stuff for now, and we can sell it later on. All right. So what we're going to do next? Let's have a look at the old elf rests. Talk to the Alicar prisoner. I could do that. I said I was going to go across to that place beyond Rorikstead, didn't I? Gonna meet Fralia at some point. Okay, let's go to Rorikstead, and in fact, why don't we quicker run to the stables? Yeah, let's go and see Cartman. see if we can't get a lift to Rorikstead.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Right, I want to go to Rorikstead.
Where do you want to go?
I just said I want to go to Rorikstead. I can't go to Rorikstead. Alright, that means we're going to have to walk there, doesn't it? Right, let's walk to Rorikstead, which is pretty much due west, isn't it? I could go and tell the Alakir where Sardia is, but then again, I could not. Right then, let's make our way to Rorikstead. Let's get our spells going. To Rorikstead. Some old bones there. So we'll have to start having to put some investing in stamina as well at some point. Just so that I can run a bit longer. That's me, wolfy friend. Mountain of flowers. Guess Lydia. Oh, he's gone. How are we doing? Could have fast traveled to Redoran's retreat, really, couldn't I? But there we go. Alright, let's keep going. Alrighty. I just owned three wolves there, no problem. Well, I say I did. I, Lydia, and my country wolf owned three wolves. So three against three, that's fairly fair, isn't it? Oh, the familiar's still going as well. How about that? Okay, so hear the sound of known route. There we go. So Nurmer, it's an interesting one because it doesn't respawn, so once you find it and harvest it, then it's gone forever. Am I still going in the right direction? Yes, I am. Oh, mammoth, run away. Some more fighting going on. So it looks like your familiars only generate skill ups for you in conjuration when they attack or take damage. That's worth remembering. So, five doesn't seem to be working. Yes, yeah, it's one that's not working. Okay. So just avoiding those mammoths over there. Really don't want to get tangled up with them. Oh. seems to be having too many problems with the wildlife at the moment, which is good. I did see there's something quite interesting up here. It's a tree. I wonder what that is. Should we go and explore it? Let's go and explore. Okay, it's a Sabre Cat. I really want to get too involved with him. Not one to one anyway. This is not a quick save in here. Sabre Cat had his own little hide here. Take his pelts, that'll come in handy. Wow. There's a whole load of hides there. The Sabre Cat has his own treasure chest. It's his treasure chest. Silver garnet ring. I'll take that stuff. Let's have a look in the chest. Take the Argonian account. Right, what I think I'll do is I'll stop the video for this episode here. Let's take the level up first, stop the video, and then in the next episode we will continue on towards Rorikstead, see if we can pick up any quests in Rorikstead, and then go and do the quest just to the west of Rorikstead. Right, what are we going to do with this alteration? What does alteration do? Okay, I think we'll leave off alteration for now. Restoration, dual casting, regeneration, healing spells, cure 50% more. That's got to be worth having, isn't it? Let's do that. Okay, so we will we'll bring the video to a halt here, and in the next episode we'll, as I say, get up to Rorikstead and do some more killing. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please feel free to like or subscribe or make any comments you like, and I'll see you again shortly. Cheers.